somehow think of an electric, you can do 25 one-arm pull-ups. And since Jim Bates is the world's strongest man, after a one-arm pull-up, he did like this, and went, okay, I'm doing them. And that's what you do.
This is the exit?
Yes, to hold on to Johnson, you can hold on the pole like this and come around.
Shear me down.
You did.
Okay, the next thing is to get suited up, and we'll do two bailouts from the trim.
Once you're in the field, it's hooked there. Can't have you tumbling on me now. Yeah.
Guys can get this here.
Kilk?
Because it all's going hard.
Yeah. This might be that brand new one.
Okay, see, this is the same harness we had on you when it fit you.
Right.
Now that we put the carry on,
it
came up.
Inches,
right?
Many inches.
Like little inches, or?
I mean, like that much. It was right about these UVs are.
Really?
Yeah.
Cool. See, they wanted to make it fit you right under your arm, believe it or not.
Thank you.
go up like this right now. As soon as I get up there, the motor stops. Let myself down. Let me jam it. Right. Now grab a hold of this.
Grab this
other rope. Wrap it around there a couple times. That's on. Visor down.
Yeah. Hold visor. It taut or you're going to be going down it. Okay? Oh, you haven't disconnected this yet. Okay.
My visor down. Pull this down.
You're holding that other one taut.
Person could actually use the Sky Genie and take it to the ground. The rest of them have to wrap the line around the chair meter and go down. You'll climb out on the side hatch and face aft, sit on the side hatch, and you'll put your feet on the wing roof, and then slowly lower yourself down. Lower your visor. Well, we don't have emergency, so just go ahead and go down to that level and keep your visor down. But normally in all these, you have your visor down emergency. Any questions?
Went up.
Okay, the commander, pilot, MS-1 and 2, go ahead and go up to the
which entry is this?
Get you on film. We can't understand why. They got so much film of you already. They need film of the rookies. Boys that ain't never been. The girls that ain't never been. You gonna catch me, Jim?
Well, I'm in the way of this stand. Let's move it over.
Watch it. All right, buddy, we're just about there now.
Take up the slack so you don't have a hard pull.
Yeah.
Watch that pole. Don't let her hit that. All right, gap. Nicely done.
Thank you.
happens. Your weight just doesn't want to come fast.
Yeah. But unless you got a guy down here doing that,
you're not going to have it.
Yeah.
I think it's sliding off now.
Well, I think that's going to be it.